So I killed Charlie. He got cremated, so fuck to do now. Saved Don't go in there.
Wait. You hear that?
Yeah.
I'm down there. What if it's Aaron? No way.
Damn.
There's another trap.
It's the only way out of here. So, we're going to find out.
Why does this sound so weird? Hold up. It sounded really weird.
Is this a good idea?
I don't see any other option.
Why does that sound so different? God damn it. It's kind of made me want to go down here. Are you following me? Good. I don't know.
Columbus Bob.
It must be this. Hold on. Audio. Maybe because we're in, like, this thing?
There must be something useful around here.
That's why it sounds so fucking weird.
Ah! Jesus!
I can't go in.
This way?
Yep. Can you speed it up a bit?
Mark, give me a hand. I think we can bust through this thing.
Three, two, one, go! Kate?
What happened?
Well, that's
we'll get
not
back.
Good.
Stay there.
Just hurry. Oh, that hurt.
For fuck's sake, man.
What? This wasn't in the script. I...
Great. Fuck, I'm sweating here, man. It's fucking hot. I'm looking over here, so... Oh. I don't want to go in there. Fuck this game, man.
Obviously.
God fucking damn it.
No point just standing around.
There's gotta be a way through.
So fucking dark, man. How do you struggle to see anything?
There must be a way out.
Mark, give me a hand moving this shit.
God damn it. Fuck, I bet Aaron will be having a fucking asthma attack around here.
Huh. He's trying to scare us.
Tell us something. Shit!
Don't go in there! We need the key. I thought it was gonna start again.
Mark, here. Let's move the desk. Hello? Mark? Jamie? Here.
Kate.
We're okay.
We're okay.
Thank God.
Fuck.
We found a key. Let's get out of here. Hear that? This way.
Went up. Is it because I killed? Because I think because Aaron and what's his name are dead. Charlie. Dead.
I've had enough of this shit. What the hell is going on?
Well, Dumet offered a unique H.H. Holmes experience and Charlie couldn't resist. Problem is, for Dumet, it's real.
Moving walls, traps, tricks. It's everything Holmes did.
So why? Why is he doing it?
Why did Holmes do what he did? Why do any of the killers we've covered do the shit they do?
Upbringing. Trauma.
They're crazy.
But they aren't.
Can you see him? Guys, over here. Holy shit.
Is this?
We don't know what it is.
I'll watch the door. You guys look around.
God. This is hers.
It's Aaron's.
Shit.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Here! I found her! Fuck, this is freaky.
Jamie, wait.
No.
What did he do to her? I'm so sorry. Don't fucking touch me. Don't start pretending like you give a shit now.
Let's focus on getting the hell out of here. You two can fight later.
We need a plan. Forget his games, traps, all that bullshit. Think about the killers we've covered. There's always a weakness.
You suggesting we invite him to tea and psychoanalyze?
I'm suggesting we use our heads.
We can make guesses all day. But if we die here, it won't matter. I'm not playing detective, I just want to survive.
Playing detective is how we survive. We play his games, we'll lose. We need to outthink him.
He's trying to pick us off one at a time. We need to stick together.
Yeah,
hang on.
He could be listening to us right now.
Where should we go?
Back to the ferry.
It left, remember?
It's on a line, maybe we could reel it in.
Maybe isn't good enough.
The lighthouse. Maybe we can signal for help. There's police boats patrolling the lakes, right?
All the way out here?
Lighthouses are meant to be seen for miles.
Are you shooting any of us? No one is gonna believe it without proof.
You want me to record him trying to kill us?
And the bodies? For the cops.
I don't know what to do here.
Hear
we
that?
Need proof, because I remember in the quarry.
The
I didn't get no proof
again.
For a photo.
Okay, hang on. We need
what
to
are
stay
you
close.
Doing?
Shit! Kate! Hang on!
I hate retards like this.
Mark! Jamie!
This is what I mean. You're dumb motherfuckers. You'll deserve to die.
Wait, no!
Nice. Can I take a photo? How do I? I need to take a photo of this. I just don't know how to. What the fuck? That was me. Door then. So fucking lucky. Fuck. This is fucking eerie. Sorry, I'm so quiet.
Psychological assessment conducted by Dr. Isabel.
I don't want to watch it. Could have ended real badly.
Yo, I'm not some fucking lab rat here for your amusement.
For the limit. Okay, this is, oh god. Is there a start? Assuming that. Hold on. Shit. Hold on. I got this right first time. Here we go.
Yes! There we go.
This is the most quietest episode I've done. Locked, of course. Whew, God, this is my stealthy, like... I don't know what mean people say this game wasn't that good. Holy shit, this game's good.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Inhaler? Lipstick. Lip balm. So this was my thing.
The hell?
I still don't know what these are really for. I'm gonna have to do something though. What, can I pull it? Can I pick this up? Great. Locked. Locked. Fucking lost. It's not in there because we're just kidding. Let me in. Can you let me in? Why is it with Jamie I'm always fucking lost? Hello? Let me in. Am I missing something here? Nah, guys, I have no idea what to do. Sarah. A... feel like probably in the wrong area. I feel like I need to go back maybe. It can't be. I'm lost yet again. Nah, I have no idea what to do. Oh! Down on a fucking screwdriver.
Oh, what the hell?
That's creepy.
Mark!
You want to know what it means to be a killer? You ever been to the art museum downtown? They got this painting by a guy, I forget his name, famous painter. He did portraits of slaughtered cows hanging on hooks. You take a normal person to a slaughterhouse and they will puke their guts out. You make it into a painting and suddenly it's art. There's no difference between the two. Not really. Don't look at me like that. You know I'm right. You get it. I know you get it. You got to do something that matters. Make people feel something they've never felt before. Shatter the illusion that any of us are really in control. Think of the most profound thing you've ever done. The most beautiful thing you've ever created. And I promise you, it's nothing compared to watching the life bleed out of someone. To see the fear in their eyes. To feel them pawing at you for release.
This is fucking creepy.
To hear them pleading, begging. That moment when someone realizes they are at their end. That's when you feel it. That's true art. That's what you have to be. An artist. A sculptor. An architect. I see the gleam in your eye, Agent Monday. You're not fooling me. Look! Ah. Look at you now, huh? Am I gonna be your first? Well, come on then, huh? I'm right here. This room is soundproof. You don't even have to wait for a plane to fly overhead. There you are. see you now.
Oh.
Not bad. Not bad at all. Bare hands can feel good, huh? But the blade makes for such a prettier picture. You've got potential, Agent Monday. If you truly want to be an artist.
I think it's one of the scariest dog pictures game, actually. Fuck this game, man.
Oh, come on!
Now we have to fix Kate, because she fucking ran off the little bitch. She got a toy.
Who says self-help books don't work? Hello? Can you hear me?
God, I'm fucking scared.
By Joseph Morello. That wasn't Dumet on the ferry. Bethany.
I feel like that's the little girl who took off on the ferry.
Connie.
Dog. Interesting. Please stop crying, Mommy.
Please stop crying, Mommy. focus.
It wasn't serious. There's another code, which I'm pretty sure I have investigated. I need to relook at everything again. Just trying to find numbers. All right. Please don't cry, mummies, is what it said. Yep. Wrong one. Number. The numbers, Mason. Why be in this book? Try 1995. Might work. I'll just keep that in mind now, because I might look for more numbers. Let's give it a go. Wasn't that number. Great, this is gonna be another hassle. Oh god, I hate this. No idea. Kate can use her pencil to find out what? What torn paper? What torn paper? I have no idea. What's a torn paper? Where was that? Okay, can you use a pencil to find out what was written? $19.99. How did you find that out? No fucking clue. 9, 10. Almost had it. What was it, 1995 I did last time? Bruh! to real head. Fuck. Charlie. Charlie's alive! That looks like another dead-end room. Is that a fucking key? I'm gonna have to go in there. Where is it? Shit. This way. Great, I'm lost again. Charlie, you're a fucking animal. But I'm a bit lost. I don't know what to do. Oh, usually, hold on. Let me inspect it. And then press something. Or just look. I don't know what to do. It might be a vent. Maybe here.
Don't do anything!
That's a robot. No! Don't go down there. I don't want to go down that thing because it just fucking, it literally says don't fucking do it. God damn it. All right. I was just about to fucking say, I just got Charlie alive and almost just fucking killed him. I was not ready for that button at all. Oh my god.